But Department of the Army Criminal Investigation Division officials have confirmed that no foul play is evident in the investigation into the death of Private Ana Basaldua Ruiz. According to the Fort Hood Press Center, the combat engineer with the 1st Cavalry Division died on Monday. Fort Hood would not release the cause of death, nor the circumstances or where she was found.